patient.
And then Jay Electronica has now chimed in and called the rabbi a devil and a liar and said that Nick is wrong because black people are the true.
Wait. You know. Okay. Oh, wait. Jay Electronica said Nick was wrong or that guy Abraham was wrong.
He said the guy, the rabbi was wrong. Okay. And he's a devil and a liar and a coward and Nick needs to stop listening to him and so forth. And you know, because blacks, the American blacks are the true children of Israel. And you know, the story goes on and on. And Nick,
I don't want to waste any time. I asked the question, who are the real children of Israel? And I'd like to answer it right away.
Go ahead, you understand.
Like any good lawyer in a courtroom, he tells you what he's going to prove.
All right.
And then he goes ahead and proves it and let the jury make the decision. The Honorable Elijah Muhammad has said that Almighty God Allah revealed to him that the black people of America are the real children of Israel. And we are the choice of God.
Right.
And that unto us he will deliver his promise.
Right.
I will say this. This whole concept of a chosen people is really some bozo shit for everyone involved, right? For, you know, the black people who believe they really are the chosen people, for whoever else believes that they're a chosen person or believes even the concept of chosen people, it's really some bozo shit.